Oh, don't eat it.
Don't eat it.
That perfectly round hole. There could be more, so we need to look. I don't know if you can see how deep that hole goes there. They tend to try to come up for air. Poor thing.
Jessica C. or Anna, no, please.
It probably like dove way down deep in there. But I don't see any other. Ooh, he's starting to move.
Oh, gross.
Okay, so this little guy can be admitted and then we'll bring him back to AMS and flush that out with the little guy.
Just closed it right up. Oh, the whole thing was gonna come off.
I think he's too large.
What does that mean? You can't pull the...
The whole thing is going to come off. It's like this hard scab, and it's just going to lift right off. So I'm going to soften it. It's like if you have a scab, and once it's soft, it sloughs off softer and easier.
So you can't pull the gross larva out, then you have to just take the whole thing?
Well, he may come out with it. He may not. We'll see. There he is. Mm-hmm. He is the whole thing. Dude. Oh dear. I'm sorry, sweetie.
I'm not
good. Don't shake. Should have got some.
Right, too.
Mm-hmm.
Hindsight, I can grab it, but we're so close.
I know. Big actually.
Yeah, he was literally on the cusp of coming out.
What does that mean? What would it do if it was ready to
come out? Would just drop out and then he would change into another life form, like a pupate, and then turn into
poor larvae.
And that's the hole he left.
Yeah, for sure. Oh god, poor dog. Though, girl. Oh, here's another one.
Totally another one. Oh, dude, there's a bunch of them. Oh, my God.
Whew, intense.
Dog's probably so happy to have this happen though.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's fucking pumped up. I think there's another one in that one, yeah. Yeah. Totally. God. That is foul. You want some, dude, we should put some antibiotic ointment on the dog?
Yeah. Your eyes are broke.
Yeah.
trippy. They must have been creating like alcohol or something. Something flammable. Butt flies in Costa Rica.
Woo! Yeah.